Yo guys, this is your boy GC back in the place, new video, and today I want to talk to you guys about the thin line between a man's success and his success with woman. A man's success is important, you know, what drives him, what motivates him. And then we got the success with woman. We also need the success with woman, but it seems like the two of them can make kind of a fuss. And when I'm talking about a man's success, I'm talking about his personal success. But when women aren't part of the success, like I told you guys, can be kind of a hassle. The problem is that when a man has a success, although he's working on his success, it attracts women. But at the moment that women come in the picture, they absorb the success. It seems like almost like they absorb the success. They just want your time. Well, sort of sacrifice your success for them to know that they're worth it. From a man's perspective, I'm gonna give 3 points why men should take certain decisions when it comes to their success and the success with women. My first point is that a man needs his success. So if there's any woman out there argumenting like, okay, he's my boyfriend and he got time off for me and he has to spend little time on his success. I mean, a man's success, like I told you, is like what drives him, what is motivation, his goals, makes him, you know, stronger, mentality gets stronger, he gets more motivated. He will be the man that he feels good. And when he feels good around you. That's the thing for men. They just need their personal success. Second point is that in general, in movies and women in relationship, it comes to the point that love seems like the answer. We know what a hard world, a woman knows well what a hard world it is out there. It's a hard world. The world is not about love. We want it to be about love, but it's not about love. It's about far different things than love. For instance, it's about you worrying about having to pay the rent, otherwise you even won't have a boyfriend. So it doesn't end when you just pay the rent. It continues. It's a constant strife, and men have to prepare for the worst, for their own safety, for their own success, for their own world to be not dominated or controlled by other men and have a miserable life. They need to fight hard, so they need to build their success. And my third point to argument this: his success has to be placed on the first place. And a lot of women don't want to hear this. They want to hear like, no, I want to be on the first place. But nobody can be on the first place in your life. Just the same as women don't want a man to be the first place in their life. They want to put themselves in the first place. They want men to get in their line. Like, this is how I see it. And men have the same vision for themselves. Although in relationships, women can be much more dominant and in control. Women who are in belief that men are supposed to entertain them for the rest of their lives or in order to make women happy, that's not how it works. That was my video for today. I hope I will help you out and straighten things up a little. And in the next video, we'll be talking a little bit more. See you guys and girls in the next video. Hope you enjoyed the show.